This is a festival sorting station. It sorts out material depending on quality, like metal, color, or plastic. We have a metal object. Go to the first slide. We have also a color object. Go to the second slide. And we have a black object. Go to the last slide.
Now, before every object passes through, there's a whole process going over here. So in this case, two optic sensors, notice it, and an inductive sensor. These combined are all in a PLC program. That program combines this one and helps out to push it out. So in that case, if you have like a metal one, just like you saw, you push it out in the first slide. If you take a colored object, into the second slide. Now the third one, it's just three negatives, so it has to go into the third one. Now, every time an object passes through a slide, the retroreflective sensor, so in this case, it knows when an object has passed. These two are pistons. These are the ones that push the objects to each slide, one and two.
In the industrial locker, there are components that are needed to let the sorting station work or get programmed by using the PLC, which stands for Programmable Logic Controller. In the locker, there are also components like relays, push buttons used to reset. Here we go. And sorting station back is the starting order. As soon as there's a problem that happens in the system, a yellow light appears and indicates a problem. When the problem is taken care of, the reset button is able to the problem and reset the system back in the starting program. You'll see that, like that. Or if the slide full is, now is the yellow light turning on, and we know that there is something wrong, is, and if the green light is used, indicated that the system is ready to start this. Here you see this.
So where we can actually put the sorting station into real life is like on a sewing machine.
Coca-Cola factory.
Or companies like Zalando for delivering packages.
Thanks for watching. See you next time.